Hey my youth, you know where you watch.
Wow, my people, I'm there again with some more things to talk to you about, and I have videos that I'm going to present to you. Big up respect and manners to each and everyone. First things first, my people, I'm going to present a video to you that I've recorded within the country that is known as Trinidad and Tobago. The video that I'm about to present to you is going to show some things that happened during a confrontation between police officers from within the country of Trinidad and Tobago and the civilians from within the country of Trinidad and Tobago. Now, I did not get any confirmed information as to why police officers from Trinidad and Tobago went to that location where and when the video was recorded. But some comments on social media gave me the understanding that quite a number of persons talked about how police officers who can see in the video treated civilians that they can see in this video viewing subscribers. See, a part of the video shows when police officers somewhat held or restrained a person and police searched that person. Some comments on social media also gave me the understanding that some persons talked about how civilians behaved while they were in the presence of police officers, who you can see in the video. And some of the comments also gave me the understanding that some persons just talk about the whole situation over our viewers and subscribers. Now, I'm going to present the video to you so that you can take a look at the video for yourself. You can also let me know what you think. You can tell me who you think might be in the right from who you think might be in the wrong. Please bear in mind that the video shows when police pushed more than one person who you can see in the video viewers and subscribers. And in the video you can hear yelling and shouting. So before I present this video to you, this is a warning that some of the scenes in this video might not be suitable for everyone. Viewer discretion is advised. Observe.
Now you definitely can't see police are beat up bomb clad people and not take out on the phone.
I'm a big girl.
Got a fall on the
pushing girl.
People like get a load and they can't do so. I want to lock up nobody and come beat up.
Now, my people, in my point of view, someone who I hear talking in the background of the video used an accent that sounds really similar to Jamaica accent or Jamaican accent. You see me ask my people? So tell me what you think about that. And I really know my people, there's not much information about that whole situation. One thing for sure, the video is being talked about on social media. I also saw another video on social media about this whole situation that shows a police service motor vehicle that somewhat seems to look like the same police service motor vehicle that I can see in this video that I just presented to you. Now, in the other video, you can see when police pushed at least one person, viewers and subscribers, you understand? And in that same video, you can see where one person pushed a police officer, you see me, I say, or somewhat shoved the police in a certain way. See me? I'm not sure how to consider that kind of contact. So I just say, shove or push, you understand? But the whole situation is being talked about on social media, viewers and subscribers. I would like to know what you think about the situation based on some things that you saw and heard in that video. And I'm going to move on to another topic. Now, before we start the next topic, viewers and subscribers, I would like to know who do the Radam remix, as what I call it. Yeah, but I'd like to know who take Peanut advice and put the sound in at the background
and create this Radam remix, as I call it, because a lot of people use it as memes and all different type of things. People use it in our videos. Some of the life know who first or who do the whole Radam remix. Now, I see a video on social media that shows a person who many people put on social media called Peanut Dread. In the video, Peanut Dread talk about a person who some people on social media call Slick White Line. The video also shows another person. Now, I'm going to explain to you in my words and according to how I understand some things that Peanut Dread said about Slick White Line in the video that I saw. Please bear in mind that some of the things that I'm about to say that Peanut Dread said might not be exactly word for word as to how he said certain things in the video, but I'm trying to explain to you in my words how I understand the things he said. So I got the understanding that Peanut Dread said, "Stick up in your other one where you call name Slick White Line. That man had him out to the public over the years. Just trying want to use him head to use me and to get some views and all that. He don't contact me before he started. He also said that there's a law against these things. And then he talk about you don't go over man page and copy him without his permission." Listen to my people. So he also said some more things in the same video that gave me the understanding that he said that when everybody calling him, asking him if he get nothing from him, he said no. He said he call him, and I assume that he's talking about Slick White Line. So he said that he call him and said, "Brother, I'm a suffer man." And I'm going to quote this part. "Help me no man. Everywhere him go, him see him a splice him. So please him down man, do something for him no man." You see what I say? Him said the man send $300 US after the man have him out there over 6 months or more. And I go tell him now, if you tell the public say, him and him alright. See what I say, my people? So he also said some more things in the same video that gave me the understanding that he said, scam again, and that him told him that he mafia give him money every month because you have your station out there. We made a part of me and said, "Well, station." Anyway, so he also said some more things in the video that gave me the understanding that he said, "You have me out there so long, and I quarrel people if you quarrel with you. Fear really, and when you do that now, you want him Peanut Dread to big you up like all of them time there when you Slick White Line that get money, him Peanut Dread that get none." So Peanut Dread say after him don't do it, him say the man I go send out to the public say nobody no fi support in station and subscribe to in station. Peanut Dread say is a bandwagonist, him a use him and I get benefit, and see him find out and him a refuse now. The man I go want poison people heart against him. You hear me answer my people? So he also said some more things that gave me the understanding that Peanut Dread said, "Why wickedness can't done? Prison full, quarters full every day. And that these things is the cause of it, because if he didn't near him, I do these things in bullet him. Because him not know him, him say him not do him nothing. He said the man start by him like a parasite. And when he see him find out now, he my back off." You hear me say, my people? Alright, so listen. In a part of the video, he said, "Please, sir, avoid him. He must say him not know him. Him and the man not related. You see me?" He said, "Why when people go forward and motivate, he's crabbing a barrel. Why the man a try if you see him not come out of the pit and him not know him? Him say him not do him nothing." You see me ask my people? Then he say killing is no revenge. You see me ask my people? Me I explain to you in my words and according to how me understand some things that he said in the video and the viewers and subscribers. You understand? Then he went on to talk about this whole thing of taking someone's slang and software viewers and subscribers. Quite a number of other things that he said in the same video, viewers and subscribers. But me just give a run through of the understanding when we get about the things that he said. Now, my people, you hear what me I say? You see, when it comes down to social media, you see, the more people talk about you on social media, it can be very good for you and it can be very bad for you. You understand what I'm saying to you? It's how you use it. So if someone remix your voice or so forth and these things, it can help to build you. If nobody not talk about you on social media, you know, then me not think it a go easy for you to become very successful on social media and make a lot of money on social media when you is your own audience. You hear me? So with that, I'm going to move on to another topic, my people.
Now, I'm going to leave a video with you, my viewers and subscribers. But before I leave this video with you, I want to say certain things. Now, if you're at your home or you're inside your house and you decided that you're going to sleep, or if you feel like you want to sleep, I think it is good to close your doors and windows, especially if you live in a bad neighborhood, because you have a lot of dishonest people out there. And if you're on the job, it is not wise to be sleeping while you're on the job or you're at your workplace. You see me, I say? I mean, just think about it. You're at your place of work, like a wholesaler, a shopper, or so forth, and then you're sleeping, and then someone enter the building while you're sleeping. It can end up very bad for you and your business or your employer's business. You understand? Now, I'm going to leave a video with you that's going to show when someone entered a building. Now, in my point of view, and based on some things that I saw in the video, it can also mean that the video shows that someone entered a building and left with at least one thing while someone was resting or sleeping and without the person's knowledge. Now, viewers and subscribers, want to tell me what I think about this whole situation, all right? Here's the video. Look, listen, and observe for yourself. Alright, my people, so look at this video carefully, and I hope that this video can bring some form of awareness, viewers and subscribers. Oh, and I do not know exactly where and when this video will be recorded, but just look at the video carefully. Hope that this video can bring some form of awareness. See? So, the person enter the building, and you can see someone that you know, set a certain way as if the person was resting or maybe sleeping. See that? See that, people? Look. Watch it. Now, in a situation like that, the person should try to wake up the person and say, hey, there's something. You see me? Look there. Look what I want. See that? Tell me, what do you think the person take from that person? This video is a clear example that there are dishonest persons out there. You see me, I say? Now tell you. Big up and respect to each and everyone. Until the next time, my name is Dancehall Skilla. Big up, you see?
Hey, my youth, you know where you watch?
Dancehall Skilla!
Hear me now?
Skilla,
you are watching Dancehall Skilla.